Even before the world knew about COVID-19, science had predicted the threat of a global pandemic. So when cases began to emerge, scientists were ready to respond. In Australia, CSIRO's High Containment Biosecurity Facility in Geelong, Victoria, began research on the novel virus as early as January 2020. And by March, we were part of international efforts to begin the race for vaccines. Since then, Australian science has remained at the forefront of the COVID-19 fight. Our researchers supported the development of a range of vaccines and supported Australian vaccine manufacturing operations to grow our national supplies. We've worked closely with partners in industry and government to open Australia's first accredited surgical mask testing facility, speeding up the supply of masks from local manufacturing companies. We've rolled out wastewater testing for virus fragments, helping all of Australia to stay ahead of outbreaks and hotspots before people display symptoms, often before they know they're infected. And we've studied how long the virus survives on different surfaces and how it behaves to ensure we're developing solutions for the long term. I'm proud that my family and I have now had our two doses of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine, which was tested by CSIRO as part of the development process. We're continuing to work with the best minds around the world and partners in industry and government around the country to tackle COVID-19. Science will protect our families and pave the way out of this pandemic. CSIRO is your national science agency, here to solve Australia's greatest challenges. To find out more about our COVID-19 work, visit csiro.au or follow us on social media. Stay safe.